Hi, I'm Gary. I find Bibliometrix very handy for analyzing past research. However, it can be slow to initially upload the data. What I mean is that we export data from Web of Science, for example, and to import that BibTeX file, the bib file, into Bibliometrix can take a little while, but there's a simple way to speed it up, which I'll now share. So going across to my screen, you can see I'm in Bibliometrix. What I'm going to do is I'm going to first upload a file I exported from Web of Science. It contains 2,000 records, and we'll look at the speed. Then I'll show you how we can speed that process up. So if we go to load data, and what I'll do is I'll just upload my file, my raw file from Web of Science. I'll just click browse, select my bib file, click open. Now, if I click start, we'll see how long this takes. So I'll click start and it'll take a little while to load. Now, I found it very typical that I need to go back into Bibliometrix and load up my the records, the citations or the records multiple times. I do that many times a day. So this does take a long time and we're still waiting for it to load. As you can see, it takes quite a while. There we go. Okay, so now it's loaded up. Doing that multiple times a day is extremely frustrating because it's slow. The easy way to speed this up, if you're using the same corpus, in other words, the same records you've exported from, say, Scopus, Web of Science, and so on, is to save, to export the collection. So you first upload your file, you then export it. So click Save As and go R Data Format. And then just click export. Now I'll show you, and you can see that it's saved onto my local drive. In the future, I'll now load from that file, which really will speed things up. So let me show you now. We saw how slow it was to load the BibTeX file. What I'll do now is I'll load this RData format file, and you'll see how quick it is. So I'll just change the please choose what to do to load Bibliometrix file. Choose Browse, find that file that I've just exported, and click Open. And now we'll see how quick it is. If I click Start, that's how quick it is. It takes, you know, roughly a second or two versus whatever that was, 15 seconds or whatever it took earlier. So just to go through the process again, just for the first time, load up your BibTeX file, your bib file. But then save it as an RData format. In the future, when you need to analyze that corpus again, you can quite simply just load that Bibliometrix file that you exported, and it's nice and quick. Please like this video. Please subscribe to my channel. I'm Gary.